Well, it's a season for beautiful music to once again come, courtesy of the St. Louis Symphony. Tonight, Fox 2's Patrick Clark sits down with the new symphony director to talk about the direction the musicians are going to take this year.
He is the dynamic Denve, an accomplished pianist. Stphane Denve is the new music director for the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra.
This orchestra has an extremely rich history, and you can hear it in the DNA of the orchestra. The sound actually is really very special here.
Denve understands the delicacy of playing Debussy, and he knows taking the baton as the 13th director of the SLSO in its 140-year history is a big deal.
We have an incredible thing, which is that we put people together in a concert hall with nothing digital. You know, we just listen to the vibration of music together, and this cannot be replaced by anything else. It's a very spiritual experience.
He's been busy with a free concert in Forest Park last Thursday and upcoming shows at Powell Symphony Hall featuring French and American music. Beginning a new musical era in Grand Center, you'll notice a new logo and new music director and an entry point to classical music at an affordable price.
You can enter to any concert here for as little as the movie theater price, $15. And if you're a kid, a student, it's actually 10, and even less when you go to family concerts. So really, I think it's really possible to enter, and everybody is welcome. And my role is, I want to share my passion, so my role is just to welcome people and show them that we are only here to have fun, to celebrate music, to just connect with each other, because I really believe that music is the shortest way from one heart to another.
At Grand in Del Mar, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.